Sakuragi versus Captain?
Okay, so we're here with some more Slam Dunk. We're on episode 3 right now. Look at what happened in my hand. From basketball yesterday. I think somebody scratched me. I don't really remember. And I had the best opportunity to dunk in the world, but my shoes were too... What's it called? Too slippery. So I was too scared to actually go all out, and I didn't warm up. So, yeah. Pretty sad. My hand's also messed up too, but that's besides the point. Anyways, let's get this started, baby. 2 minutes, 17 seconds. Sync up with me. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm hoping for some hype awakening. I knew it. I think I called this last episode. Bro, he just keeps getting dunked on. See, then there's an awakening. Oh, he's gonna make a sick play. Oh. Now he's gonna oh, what the hell? Oh yeah, I knew it. He's gonna recover and block it. Oh, right into his cheeks? The man got pantsed for sure. Yo, this dude. He got trolled so hard. They will become good friends. Scotty Pippen? Oh, what did he say? Oh, how the turns have tabled. What's up to 10? Is it just me or is it always to 11? He's gonna see her. I'll do. Come on, dude. Yes, sir. Lockdown defense. Just jump and block. He's gonna block that shit 100%. Ah. Oh. Maybe he'll actually lose. Basketball is great. Let's play it together. See, I don't think he can dribble. He'll probably just run and dunk. And they're all gonna lose. There are actually so many ways that this can play out. Let's go. I knew it! He doesn't know how to dribble. I called it. Just spin or dive through his legs. Recovery. Getting it dunked on. That wasn't even a shot. Come on. I don't know what to say. And he's gonna run. Alley-oop it. That's an alley-oop, baby. Gonna swipe that shit. Oh. Oh, he did it! He actually did it! See, I kind of predicted this last episode. I predicted everything that was going to happen, just saying. I started to second guess myself this episode, but last episode I was right. That was badass. Embarrass the fool. Holy. This guy. It's gonna be so awkward. It's okay, they're chill. They're chill with it. Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna be invited onto the team, and he's gonna help dominate. Ukawa, what's his position? It's cool seeing them in uniform. I'm excited to see what happens next episode. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching. Ooh, only a 20-minute recording. Not bad, not bad. Okay, thank you everybody for watching along with me. I will see you all tomorrow with some sort of upload. I'm not sure whether it's going to be Slam Dunk Episode 4, but we'll see. I'm going to try and upload one every single day, but it's kind of hard because I have so many series going on. But yeah, I'll try my best. I will see you all tomorrow. Be sure to subscribe if you want more Slam Dunk content, and like and comment. Helps with the algorithm. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.